Once a destination has been set, press the menu button on the control panel and then touch Route on the lower touchscreen display to access the Route menu. The available menu items are Edit Route, used for changing the destination or waypoints along the route, as well as changing the route calculation settings. Search Criteria Settings, to adjust the conditions for calculating a route. Recalculate, for recalculating the route after changing the search conditions. Show Destination, to show a map of the destination on the upper touchscreen display. Suggested Alternate Route, used for manually searching for a detour with traffic information taken into consideration. Detour, used to set a detour as long as the vehicle has not deviated from the set route. And Guidance Preferences, for adjusting various settings such as voice guidance preferences, average speeds, and traffic information. A SiriusXM traffic subscription is required to view traffic information. For more information, please visit www.siriusxm.com/SiriusXM Traffic. Multiple subscriptions may be necessary to activate the various features. Please see your Infiniti InTouch Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.